Hi students, this is Alex here. Example 3.3. Solve the following system of linear equations in 3 variables. We have 3 equations. We will take the first and second equation. So 3x minus 2y plus z equal to 2. This is the first equation. This is 2x plus 3y minus z is equal to 5. Now we will addition. Minus z and plus z cancel item. Then we have equation with x and y. So this is 5x plus y equal to 7. This is the fourth equation. In the question, there is the third equation. So here we are solving 1 and 2. This is solving 2 and 3. 2 and 3 is minus z plus z. So, first solving 1 and 2 is the variable cancel. That variable is cancel. So, 2x plus y minus z is equal to 5. X plus y plus z is equal to 6. The second equation is the third equation. Again, we will add. Add minus z plus z cancel. So, this add 3x. Plus 4y அப்படினு வரும் equal to 11. இது வந்து 5th equation. இப்ப 4th and 5th equation நம்ம solve பண்ணனும். But same coefficient இருக்கணும். இப்ப இங்க பாத்தீங்கன்னா வெறும் y இருக்கு இங்க 4y இருக்கு. அப்ப 4th equation into 4 அப்படினு பண்ணனும். So 4th equation into 4 அப்படினு பண்ணும்போது 5 goes are 20 அப்புறம் 4y equal to 28. So இது 4th equation. 5th equation as it is 3x plus 4y equal to 11. One same coefficient on the paragu, nama subtract pannano, subtract pannadukku nama ella term oda second term oda sign change pannanum. So ipo idu vandu 4y minus 4y cancel aayidu. Idu nama 20x minus 3x appadina 17x, 28 minus 11 appingiradhum vandu 17. This is the x order value. X is equal to 17 by 17, so which is 1. So x order value contributes. If x order value is the equation, either 4 or 5. Number 4 is equal to 5x plus y is equal to 7. So 5x plus y is equal to 7. So substituting x is equal to 1 in 4th equation. So, here we have 5 into 1 plus y is equal to 7. Now, y equal to 7 minus 5. Y value 2. So, we have x and y. Now, we have equation. First equation. So, in the first equation, we have x and y. Z கிடைக்கும். So substituting x and y in 1. So first equation இங்க இருக்கு. So 3 into 1 minus 2 into 2 plus z is equal to 2. இதோட further simplification இது 3 minus 4 plus z is equal to 2. இது total minus 1 ஆயிடும். So இந்த minus 1 அந்த பக்கம் போயிடுச்சு அப்படின்னா already 2 irukku adoda id add aidum. So z is equal to 3. So solve appdin ketirundanga illaya, so nama unknown x y z moonume kandupidichachu.